So the Camp Cretaceous Season 5 trailer is here and we're going to watch it together now. So let's take a look at this. This is Mandacorp Island. The park is closed. So that's the old... The kingdom has fallen, that's cool. Just showing like recaps of the old season there, by the looks of things. The wait is over.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, it shows them on the island there, with the boats coming in. The Spino Toro's still alive. Kenji there with the shirt on. So it must be, this is the teaser then, so it's not full trailer. Final season, July the 21st. So that is it then. That's blown me away. I'm gonna have to go back into that because there's so much going on in them like 10 seconds. Right, pause. So I've literally just paused it there where you've got the Spinosaurus is there, the Carnotaurus is there, so obviously Toro is there. You've got one of the Baryonyxes by the looks of things, and you've got obviously Kenji's father, the return of the Manticore mercenaries as well, and they're obviously controlling these dinosaurs, so you can actually see them controlling the Spino Toro, so they're obviously controlling them somehow. That's absolutely mind-blowing. The Dilophosaurus there with different patterns. Let's see what else we can see. The island, so we see Kenji's father there with the island. Let's keep going. The Barbasol can, so they've obviously found the Barbasol can from the original Jurassic Park. It looks exactly like the original Jurassic Park Barbasol can. It's blowing my mind, this is. So from 1993, somehow they've got a hold of that. Does it actually show who that is? Who's got a hold of the Barbasol can? As I'm looking now. No, it doesn't look. It doesn't even show. But it's there. But they've definitely got it, so... You see, what's his name? Fawkes. Fawkes is jumping on top of Toro. So he's obviously returned. I'll have to do a full breakdown of this because there's so many scenes. And Darius's brother coming off the boat as well. You can see Darius's brother coming off the boat. That's obviously Brandon Bowman. You can see that he's landed via boat. There's so much going on right here. Obviously, that is there. Fawkes putting a chip into Toro because he's obviously got like the gun, so he's obviously putting the chip into Toro there. He's obviously jumped on his back and he's putting the chip into him right there. You can see, what else can we see? Yeah, you see them unloading from that boat right there with lots of, that's a big old boat, so obviously they've got like cages there. It's just the Manticorp logo. I can see the Manticorp logo on the side. So they're obviously loading and unloading dinosaurs by the looks of things. But that, yeah, there's the Spinosaurus with a USB stick. So Spino with the USB stick right there. That is mad. So is that the original USB stick which Sammy had? You see him running from, the Brad X is there by the looks of things in an underground lab with power and facility. More the Jurassic Park 3 Pteranodons. We see, is that Rexy? It can't be Rexy. But it sounded like the iconic Rex roar, didn't it? So it could be Rexy. But there, we've just done reaction and full breakdown there. Cool. Anyway, I'm going to go and take all this in. Hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up to date with everything Camp Cretaceous and Jurassic World Dominion. And I hope you've enjoyed this video. I will catch you guys in the next one because I'm going to be making lots of different videos on all the individual parts. So make sure you hit the bell icon to stay up to date with everything Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous related. I'm going to have to watch that trailer again just to see what it all is. Anyway, thanks guys and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.